Hey everyone, Adam here again, and I'm joined by
the Gecko Ninja?
This guy punches lizards in the face. He doesn't give a shit.
I don't care.
We're here playing Pizza Delivery Interactive Fiction.
What the hell is on that pizza?
I don't have any idea.
It looks gross. It's
nasty. But maybe that's the point.
Maybe that's the killer.
Killer pizza. Oh.
Pizza face killer.
I don't know anything about this game. You reach the last house on the delivery list, deliver the pizza quickly, and return home. Both of us are over 15, so that's good. Please quit this game if you are suffering from heart diseases. I'm guessing any and all heart diseases.
If you are frightened or offended by darkness.
How are you offended by darkness?
Right. Bring graphics and loud noises. It better be good if it's like warning you this much. What the hell's going on there?
Is that a water? What does that say? Random pizza?
Looks like they tried to spoof the Little Caesars mascot.
I guess so.
Pizza. Oh, pizza.
There we are. Wait, is that
a brick texture?
Wow, that's...
little tiny bricks.
I'm upstairs, please come in.
It wasn't even necessary to put on.
Wow.
Oh, this is the start of a porno, just like, come in!
Better place the pizza on the table. Yeah, like, I'm getting rape vibes from this person. Am I gonna be raped, David?
Maybe.
How do I place the...
Glitch.
Yeah,
it's glitching. Yeah.
There we go. Oh my god. Okay.
Yo, what's that picture on the wall?
What the fuck?
Go up on that shit. What the hell?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, candle. Can you see up there? That's a dumb question. She's offended by darkness. How can she see? Damn it.
I don't think you can pick that up. Go upstairs.
What if she's in the nude?
Maybe she's scared and you gotta give her
some... Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, I'm losing my shit right now.
Uh-oh, did she roofie that pizza?
The one that I haven't eaten any of. Alright, I'm good. I'm good.
Maybe she told him, put some roofies in it. I know the pizza guy's gonna take a bite. Ma'am?
Ghost candle.
Go upstairs.
Can I leave? I can't fucking see.
It's right by the table. The stairs is right by the table.
What the fuck?
Can you head towards the stairs?
Oh my god.
Dang.
I'm getting a headache.
It's probably gonna get worse unless you get up there.
I can't get up the stairs.
It won't let you.
Yeah.
Okay, go to the kitchen.
Oh my. Oh! Well, there we go. That's a big ass couch. Or maybe I'm just really small.
Maybe you're crouching. I like how the little glow from the candle is separate.
Yeah.
Like it's like a little separate image.
Oh, I can go upstairs.
Finally.
I'm going upstairs. You have no idea.
Horsey.
Huh. Little dollhouse. That's a big front yard. That's like a massive driveway.
I know. You have two front yards.
Oh, what's going on here? Oh, phone.
Where the hell is that bitch? Well, then take the pizza since she's not gonna pay. Is that a mouse trap?
Got money for the pizza. Now I can go home.
Good, get the fuck out of there. I like how you just like taking whatever money you find.
Alright. I have my money. I don't care where she is. I'm fucking getting out of here.
Take a look at that picture again.
That's just creepy. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the phone.
Ring, ring. Okay, I gotta go all the way upstairs in this dangerous little staircase that has no railing.
I know. It's all very
strange.
Just
fall right off and just break my neck.
Mommy. Oh.
Mommy, where are you? Mommy.
Do you like scary movies?
What does that say?
Like a
something piece of pizza? Like a
stretchy? 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 Like a stretchy piece of pizza?
Oh, that is what it says. Okay.
I could barely read cursive.
I'm hating that font.
Because no one fucking reads them anymore, except for their signature.
Can I leave yet?
Get the hell out of here.
What the fuck was that sound?
It was me.
Wait.
Hey!
What the hell?
That's quite a trick, ma'am.
What?
I love that little flip.
What just happened?
She freaked you out. Made you
my heart. Can't take this anymore. I need to get out of this house.
My heart.
Don't walk or you will die. Wait till your heartbeat is down. Hurry up.
I think the warning is about your heart condition.
Yeah.
And your character has a heart disease. Okay. Did the candle just go out?
I have no idea what's going on right now. Is it over?
Can I get killed now?
Was that all a nightmare? Am I still in my house, sleeping in my bed? Nope, I'm still here. Fucking hell. Oh my god, this is so annoying. So I need to pick up match. Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Some
that Jack Skellington.
Creepy ass paintings.
I don't like being in this house anymore.
I hate this filter.
Wow. This filter is fucked.
It's so annoying when games do this.
Even Max Payne
there
3 didn't do it this badly.
Yeah.
He was drunk out of his mind.
I was drunk as show. Okay.
Hey, little thing.
I know what you are looking for. Don't let him enslave you.
No.
The one who listens for your steps. The one who enslaved my is the doll telling me all this?
Maybe it's just a really tiny little girl. I will set you free.
What the fuck? I am following a doll in a house. She's moonwalking to the front door.
She's floating.
Alright. Now what?
She's looking that way.
Found main door key. Sweet. Oh. What the fuck?
Get out of there! Need to hide in the closet.
How the fuck? Oh my god. How am I supposed to make it to the closet when the goddamn devil appears right in front of me?
Fucking big ass devil man.
Jesus. That freaked me out a little bit.
Maybe he's the one that ordered the pizza.
The shit pizza
menu. And he was just coming home and he was like, oh, you got here.
What is on that pizza? Like, that's a fucking picture of a pizza. That's something that exists in the world.
Sausages? I don't know.
Alright, so that was Pizza Delivery Interactive Fiction. Strange. Very strange. So yeah, that's it.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And don't die! Wow, you made it through the video. I honestly don't think even I would have made it this far.
Don't forget to like this video!
And please be sure to comment. I hunger for your words.
And please subscribe!